pretty quick now. We'll have everything just exactly perfect. On account of, we know that you wouldn't want us to try to play unless everything was just exactly perfect. Thank you. train leaving town, not knowing where I was bound. No one could see me ride but mama's ride. Would an only rebel child from a family meek and mild, and mama seemed to know what the last door. All my sons are learning, though the van I kept on turning, your mama couldn't hold me anymore. And I turned 21 in bliss, doing life. of my uncle, oh God rest his soul. He taught me good luck, and he taught me all I know. God so well, well I grabbed that gold. Yeah, tonight we're going to reinvent the term mañana. Now, Jerry, he hasn't even started to tune up yet. Big round of applause for our drummer Billy, who just wore that on his head. mean, didn't you ever feel like that?
Yeah.
Well, what is it?
Oh, I know what I'll do.
Are you done yet? Are you ready?
No.
Do it. I'm gonna tell you a story about a guy who was hunting one time. And anyway, he was out hunting, and he saw this deer. He was actually not hunting. He was poaching, to be proper about it, because it was off-season and all that kind of stuff. Anyway, so he saw a deer, and he shot it. It was a deer with a big rack, hat rack on either side. And anyway, he threw it over his shoulder and started walking on out of the woods. Who should he run across but the game warden? Well, the game warden said, "Hey, man, you're poaching." And the guy said, "How's that?" He said, "You're poaching. You got a deer on your shoulder." He says, "Yeah. I don't think so." And he says, "Yeah, you got a deer on your shoulder and you're poaching." "What do you mean a deer on my shoulder?" "You got a deer on your shoulder." "I don't get off."
Oh. He's got balls.
Completely in keeping with his track of record, ladies and gentlemen.
You do remember the Yellow Dog story.
Thank you. mostly on the line. And me, my old guitar, as the wheels came around. Won't you tell everybody you meet that the thank you. you don't ever know. Watch each card you play, play it slow. More to lose. You and me about to spend some time wondering what to choose. Cause the show you don't ever know. Watch each card you play, children.
Short break, and you can too.
It'll last forever.
William is dead. Pretty Peggy, oh, sweet William is dead, and he died for a maid, and he's buried in the Louisiana country.
I think we all got our signals straight now. Yes, I believe we know exactly what we're going to do now.
just a little more ground. The field is turning and you can't slow it down. Can't let go and you can't hold on. Can't go back and you can't stand still. If the thunder don't get you, then the lightning will. Don't you try just a little bit harder. Don't you try just a little. Thank you. Oh, man. listen to me. I'm sure she's been.
Thank you all. Good night.